president has said he thinks it's unforgivable, it's unconscionable. Or you can go back to his tweet and his words that this person apologized and then said, gee, it wasn't me, I didn't do it.